Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is a singer-songwriter who rose to fame with her multi-platinum R&B group, Escape.
In addition to her musical talent, she's a businesswoman, TV personality, philanthropist, and her most important role, mother. Yes. Please welcome our celebrity Santa, Tamika Tiny Heiress.
I was coming to see you girls.
Okay. Well, you did that.
Yes.
Now, what are the Heiresses doing for the holiday season? Any big plans for Christmas?
Oh, man, there's so many kids. We don't make too many plans, you know, because there's so many of us. Mm-hmm. We just gather up together and, you know, have family time. Christmas Eve, our tradition, and we all go over to my mother's house and we exchange gifts.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All my hundreds of nieces and nephews, and, you know, so... That's our thing that we do every year.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Did you all do a lot of decorating? And what did the kids ask for that just probably got on your nerve?
Well, you know, one of my kids, he asks for everything that he wants. the Cuban link chain, he wants everything. But I don't worry about the kids' gifts because their dad gets all their gifts. Mm-hmm. But I did buy Heiress gifts. I couldn't help but just buy
gifts. She is just too cute.
Yeah, thank you.
Just beautiful. Tiny, I want to talk a little bit about you being an entrepreneur and a businesswoman. Mm-hmm. You have done some tremendous things, from basketball to nail salons to many other things. What's your newest project?
My newest project is my new cologne.
Your perfume line.
Yes, my perfume line is called Major Girl.
Okay.
That's a really nice, sweet smell, you know, sexy. Mm-hmm. I'm all into it. Sexy and sweet.
And is it on the market now?
Yes, well, it's online. It's official tinyharriss.com.
Okay.
You can find it there.
Okay.
And then even the baby got a business. She's 2 years old, she got a business.
Yes. I mean, I want to do something, you know, because this is my thing. I want to build my kids and start early, you know.
Yep.
And she kind of just loves nail polish.
Mm-hmm.
My mom would paint her nails every time she go over there. So I was like, why not do some nail polish for the baby?
Right. Uh-huh.
And so I found a company that does safe. It's very safe for the kids, you know, no chemicals where they can eat it or whatever.
So
it's okay.
Mm-hmm.
And it also smells good. It smells like bananas or whatever the different.
Oh, that's fun. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so cute. Yeah, because you know, fingernail polish stink.
Yeah,
so that's a good time.
You know, babies, they do put their fingers in their mouths and everything.
Yeah, and they might want to, but it'll be safe.
So it's organic.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And chemical free.
It's chemical free. Yes.
Good.
That's the bomb.
So the kids you just talked about, it's a lot of people. It's a lot of people in your house, child. A lot of people. The people are very busy. What are the other children up to, and what is Zynique doing now?
Okay, well, all the kids, our oldest son, Messiah, he's in college now. The money, he's working on music, of course. He's he's our creative guy. And Deja, she's around here doing her modeling thing.
Yes.
She's got just turned up this season, this year. And King and Major, they're just being boys.
Mm-hmm.
You know, King wants to make money. He's trying whatever he can do. He just wants to make money. He wants to do hosting. He's a people's person.
Yes.
And Heiress, you know, she's doing her nail polish line. We're just trying to get that off the ground.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So you guys just wrapped the
Zynique.
Can I forget you, Paul? Zynique, we're working on her next solo project.
Okay.
Yeah, me and some other producers, Sean Garrett's coming in.
Oh, good.
In, so
yeah,
we're teaming up. Yep.
She gonna rap too? You know, she got both.
You know, she's been rapping a little bit, playing around. So I made her rap on one of her songs. It sounds really good. And we also did a song together.
Mm-hmm.
And because everybody always asked us to do something, I couldn't think of a topic that we could do together.
Right.
But we came up with something that's pretty creative. It's called Respect.
Put some respect on it.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, man.
Uh-huh.
No, that's right. Anybody can say that.
Bye bye.
Any time. Now, you just wrapped Tiny and T.I. Family Hustle.
Which was amazing, by the way.
Yes.
I love that you brought
the girls in, Toya.
Yeah.
This is great, yeah.
So, what are there any surprises that we're going to look for in the season, or?
Well, the season is going off.
And I mean, the next season.
Right? Yeah, the next season. We don't know yet. You know, they're trying to move it so fast. Mm-hmm. They're trying to start in January.
Uh-uh.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. They don't want y'all to have no rest.
The people need a break. The people need a break.
I'm trying to go do some TV, some acting or something.
I know that's right.
Hey, you know, but Yeah, so I don't know. We may start early, but it's just going to be some more family. I think it's going to be a little more seeing the family together, doing more things, getting out and venturing, you know.
Oh, well, I love it. I can't wait. When we come back, we're going to find out about Tiny's Wonderland Toy Drive.
Oh,
and
yeah.
we get to meet the Tiny Tycoon herself, the one and only Heiress. Heiress, baby. Yeah.
Heiress.
Put
some respect
on
it.
She's on the sound, too.
Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. We're back with Tiny and her adorable mini-me, Heiress Heiress child.
Yes.
Look at her.
Hi, baby Heiress. How you doing?
Say fine.
All right.
So cute. Well, Tiny, we know that the family loves to give back. What are you all doing this season to give back? I hear something about a Tiny's Wonderland Toy Drive.
Yes, definitely. I have the Tiny Wonderland toy drive. It's like the third year. And we, you know, we collect toys and give away for charity. I also, you know, buy a lot of toys and I raffle them off. I buy TVs for the moms and, you know, just let them come in and have, you know, fun games. And we have different guests and we have that's gonna sing Tiffany Evans and Dondria, you know, like for them entertainment and things for the kids to play and little sweet treats and you know, we do it. This is our third year, so I need to keep it going.
Yeah, absolutely.
So now, Heiress is the face of the Winter Wonderland.
Yes.
Now, Heiress, are you gonna be giving people toys?
Yeah.
Oh. I can't do this interview. She's so cute.
Oh my god.
Okay, so tell us about
Divas and Dolls. Yes.
I teamed up with them. They do a giveaway a doll, you know, and they wanted everybody to have dolls this year, and I'm all for that. You know, we want dolls. You want to give away dolls?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we give away dolls with Divas and Dolls.
My god, just the cutest baby doll.
Baby dolls.
Yeah. Let's be very clear. Not just dolls for the grown-up kids.
Yeah.
Dolls for us as well.
The baby dolls
that are my size.
That's right.
So, Heiress, I see that you have your nails done, and they popping. Is this your new nail polish that your mommy's holding? Show us your nail polish. Look at your own brand with your little face on it.
It
has you on it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. How did they get you on there? You took a picture?
And the name of it is Royal Collection by?
Heiress.
Yeah. Well, baby Heiress, what do you want Santa to bring you for Christmas? What you want, baby Heiress? Tell me.
A baby doll and a car.
Okay, so Santa, bring baby Heiress a baby doll and a car, okay?
Oh,
that's what she wants.
Okay.
She's so cute. I can't even deal with it. Waking up to this little face and all of your beautiful children, we thank you so much for being
thank
here.
You.
We
thank
wish you
guys
for having
me.
The best holiday for your whole family, an amazing new year as well. And the conversation always continues on Sister Circle TV on all social media platforms. Oh, but we have gifts.
Yes, I brought you guys a gift, my perfume.
Oh,
yay, Magic Girl perfume. So you guys can smell it. You guys love it.
I'm gonna put mine on and see what they got going on.
Sure.
Look at this.